First top 10 will be top 10 creepypasta characters. So, let's get to it. 10. Jane the Killer. Jane the Killer is my 10th one because she's interesting, but not as interesting as some of the other ones. Like, for hence, Tippy Toby, Slender Man, Masky, and all of them. Yeah, but she has to do a Jeff the Killer, too, which is also my number 9, Jeff the Killer. Number 8, Eyeless Jack. He is a really creepy one. That's why he's, like, lower on my list, because I like creepy, but not too creepy. But he's one of the cooler ones. He has a cooler look to him, and yeah. So, he's my 8th. Seven. Clockwork. I really only like Clockwork, because she shipped with Tippy Toby, and we'll get to what Tippy Toby is on my list. Six, Sally. I really love Sally because she's like that little depressed girl and she's like the definition of me and one of my other friends. Just, yes. Sally, yes. Number 5, Ben Drowned. The Hacker! Yay! He has to do video games and he's like cool and he's. Yes! He could hack my iPad anytime he wanted to. Yes! Four, Slender Man himself! Now, normal people say they don't really like Slenderman himself, but I do. Slenderman is cool, and I would be his proxy if I was able to, and yes! Number 3, Hoodie. Hoodie is one of my friend's favorites. He's a proxy of Slenderman, or one of Slenderman's proxies, and he's always got his hoodie on, he's got like a mask with like a smiley face on it, and it's, yes. Number 2, Masky. Masky is close to the top of my list because Masky is just awesome. Masky is another one of Slenderman's proxies, and Masky always has his mask on, it's a white mask, and yes, Timothy, yes! Timothy is his real name. And my number 1, drumroll please. Tippy Toby, of course. He's always been my favorite one. I just feel so related to his character. His character like deals with a father that doesn't really love him, and he ends up becoming a murderer and killing his father, and then running away into the woods and becoming one of Slenderman's proxies. So yeah, my top 3 are the 3 Slenderman's proxies. So, yeah. Well, I'll see you later, cupcakes, and bye!